Here I am, Bend Golf Course, end of April, in between spring and hopefully summer someday. Kind of the middle of everything. That's what I wanted to talk about today. Red Deer is in the middle of many things. Geographically, we're in the middle of the two big cities. It's almost the middle of everything, north, south, east, and west. We're in the middle of change, lots going on. And we're in the middle of maybe retreating and protecting, or bravery in expanding. Everyone I talk to wants change. It's the biggest thing that people say to me when I tell them I'm running, and they say, great, we need change. The residents say it, businesses, agencies, developers, even the frontline workers. Red Deer right now is seen as stuck, scared, and worried to legally take challenges or worried about money. There's so many things going on. We're in the middle of so much more. I hope to take us forward and together out of that so that we can move out and move ahead. And despite or still staying in the middle, obviously, of Calgary and Edmonton, but let's be bigger and better. Let's show them how good we are. So vote for me and let's improve Red Deer. Thanks.